Yes?
Begging your pardon, ma'am. This is a note for Mr. Holmes from Inspector Lestrade of Scotland Yard.
Oh, very well. I'll see that he gets it. Thank you, Constable.
Have you been sufficiently fortified by Mrs. Hudson's murderous coffee, Watson, to put your mind to this mystery? Whatever are you on about home so early in the morning? I'm sorry to interrupt your reading, old man. Mrs. Hudson just delivered a very intriguing note. Would you care to peruse it?
By all means. Mr. Holmes, a young woman has been brutally murdered outside the Regency Theatre in Oxford Street. The evidence here suggests that Jack the Ripper has emerged from under his rock in Whitechapel and struck savagely in Mayfair. Despite your contention that the Ripper's work is without motive and therefore not suited for your methods, I believe you would find this case of interest, and the Yard would be most grateful to hear your opinion. G. Lestrade.
I will not deny his request, Watson. If you will accompany me, I shall be glad to have you at my side.
With pleasure, Holmes. Lestrade seems finally to have recognized the value of your investigative techniques.
My blushes, Watson. Your compliment will turn my head. Let us see if I am truly worthy of it.
I decided to wear your bowler hat for this investigation, Watson.
Yes, always, Holmes. I feel positively undressed without it.
Have you already begun your journal entries, Doctor?
Well, of course, Holmes. Any case in which you take an interest will certainly interest the world.
Watson. The game's afoot.
Right so, Holmes.
Available, Wiggins.
They's at the ready, sir. Tell me what you need and I'll pass it on. The Zaydu's willing to work, so it'll cost $8 a day, plus the usual reward.
I will be requiring your assistance, Wiggins.
At your service, Mr. Holmes. You got a job for the irregulars?
Well, no, Wiggins, not just at the moment.
Very good, sir. Let me know when there's anything I can do for you. We can all use the brass.
Compliments, Mr. Rigby. The day finds you well, I trust.
Oh, indeed, Mr. Holmes. Business has been brisk. The great British public devours anything to do with the Ripper. While Jack's at work, my family is eating steak and kidney pud.
Hello again, Mr. Rigby. Still well, I trust.
Can't complain, Mr. Holmes. And if I did, who would listen?
Too true. There's so little kindness in the world. Good day to you.